Welcome back, everybody. So today's video is going to be somewhat of a part two of the first Antoons video that I released a few days ago. I really liked how the video turned out. I like the style of how it turned out and the fact that you can watch the video in two different resolutions, 1920 by 1080 and 2560 by 1080. And it was one of the biggest projects I've done. And I really like how it turned out. But there was a couple problems with the video, and this video is not only going to discuss these problems, but this video is also going to discuss the response that Antoons made. Yes, Antoons himself actually responded to the video. Let's get the most popular problem with the video, and that was the fact that I took the whole kids thing too seriously. Like, I was bringing up a bunch of times that these videos are traumatizing kids, or they should have some kind of age restriction thing. And while I do agree that there needs to be some type of age restriction thing, I can agree on how the fact that I took the whole think about the children traumatizing kids thing a little bit too seriously. And speaking of which, another thing that people thought I took seriously was the comment about Amy Rose giving birth and dies. That comment that I showed in the video. People thought I took that a little bit too literal. But still, literal or not, it's still a creepy ass comment, whether or not it's a joke. And one thing I thought people were gonna get a little bit annoyed by, but didn't turn out to get annoyed by, was the VHS effects that I had in the video. The reason why I added those was not only the fact that it was kind of somewhat of an quote-unquote art style that I had for the video, similar with the glitches in the Rizzy incident video, but I also used it to prevent copyright claims and things like that. And it turns out, it actually went pretty well. A lot of people didn't seem to have a problem with it. And finally, before I end this short video off, let's discuss about Antoons' response. He made a comment on the video responding to the criticism that I had and the video in general. He starts the comment off by saying, "I'm quite honored to see this video. It's pretty interesting to hear an opinion on some of my stuff. Also, the editing was nice, so thank you." Oh, well, thank you for the comment on the editing. I really like how it turned out. I didn't want to just use simple gaming footage. I wanted to spend a lot of time on it and make it feel like a more professional video. But I have to say, the points you made aren't quite valid, unfortunately. YouTube is not for kids in general. And that's true. YouTube isn't just for kids, it's for adults too. In fact, the YouTube, oh Jesus Christ, my voice cracked for a minute. But the YouTube apps, like YouTube on Wii U or YouTube on phone, if I remember correctly, strict it so that way you are only able to go on there when you're 13. I remember putting my actual birthday on there, and I had to wait all the way till June 5th, 2015, when I turned 13 years old, in order to use the YouTube app on the Wii U. However, YouTube still takes this kids thing seriously, like they're fucking Sesame Street or something. Oh, wait, Sesame Street is on YouTube. So if you let a child roam freely on the web, the responsibility is on you. And that's also a true statement. Animation channels like Hot Diggity Demon, Harry Partridge, Speedo Sausage, AOK, and many more would not exist if making animation parodies wasn't allowed here. I'm sorry, but you sound like you haven't been on this platform long enough to see what content is allowed and what isn't. Actually, I have. I've seen plenty of offensive material before. I've seen dank meme material, which is extremely offensive. I've seen iDubbbz before. I've seen Pyrocynical before. Even Leafy is here before the channel died. I've seen plenty of rude, crude, offensive content on this platform before. So, and I've been on here since like 2007. I've been on YouTube since 2007. I created an account in 2012, and I started actually doing something with it in 2016. So yeah, I've been on this platform for long enough. So I suggest doing some more research before making uninformed content such as this. Also, learn what a meme is. Okay, so I'm guessing this whole deathbed stuff that he does on his channel is a meme? So I could see why they have the same similar format, since all memes have a same format, much like the Lost meme. And yes, I have seen plenty of memes during my time as well. So I don't know if I can agree on that statement or not. All in all, Antoons' response is not really that good. Yeah, he did bring up some good points about the fact that YouTube is not for kids in general, and the fact that there's a lot of offensive content on YouTube that should stay on the platform. But still, Antoons' whole response in general isn't really a decent one. Though I do have to say thank you for the response about the editing. But I want to hear what you think. What are your thoughts on Antoons' response? Do you think it's a good one or a bad one? Tell me in the comments. And if you have any other suggestions for what you want me to talk about next, and if you have any fan that you want to submit to me, you can submit it all via Twitter, Discord, or in the comment section below. And if you did enjoy this video, hit the like button, and if you're new, the subscribe button, and the notification bell to be notified whenever I upload a video. Anyways, thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye. Thank you.